And welcome to my Xenogears playthrough. I don't know, does anything happen on the screen or... Your game then. Oh, this looks rough. This looks really rough. Get used to this.
Central, access confirmed. Initializing fake net. Disconnected. Activating emergency shelter. Deny. Contamination is spreading widely. Captain!
Cut off the cables manually.
Roger. Activating self-destruct bolts. Confirming. No good, nothing happened. Omega-1, they are attacking. We can't stop them. 98% of our weapons have been taken over. The autopilot system Faust has been accessed. And its phase space logic is being rewritten. Ergo area is increasing. An internal plane is forming. Switching to space displacement mode.
Alpha 1, confirming transfer of coordinate codes. Coordinates input, coordinate NX128, EZ061, the main planet.
Damn, so they're planning on attacking. Engine room. Activate the emergency sealing system. Engine room. Engine.
That looks like you're fucked, I suppose.
See that all civilians and passengers are safely transported to the escape shuttles. I will send a dispatch after evacuation is complete. I am evacuating the ship. All of you, evacuate now.
Evacuate. Evacuate the ship immediately. All passengers, please board the shuttles in calm and orderly fashion.
Couldn't read what it said. I don't know, should I read this? So stupid to listen to awkward voice acting and stuff. You people have eyes, you can read. I really hate doing that. I mean, I can if people want to, but I find this so awkward and dumb. Okay, time to get ancient technology and kill each other. Yep. Mecha in my Xeno game? Never. One was fucked, but then some people called Gebler came. Okay. Apparently these Geblers want to keep the momentum up, kind of like Mobius and Xenoblade 3. Attack on our home. Never seen that before. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm sorry. These graphics are just eye cancer. Oh, I guess that's the main character. First battle already. Okay, show me the battle system. Better get out of the way. What now? The game crash? Oh, I guess it was all a dream. Not like this is ever going to happen, huh? 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 I guess the main character's a painter? How do you move? Low? Oh, it's not a control stick, it's... okay. Can you turn? Yeah, you can turn the camera. Oh, what did I... ah, that's the menu. I don't want to copy. I don't want to delete. How do you save? Skills, abilities... put that back, I suppose? Oh jeez, this is quite archaic. Triangle doesn't any do anything. No. Oh god. Okay, I suppose circle is the run button. Can I? No. Can I talk to you? Okay, so I am someone who crash-landed from the explosion in the ship. Of course I have amnesia from that. I'm so grateful. I'm gonna loot this shit. Really? I got myself trapped, not 5 seconds in. Great! She isn't gonna go away. Are you kidding me right now? Get out of the way! Oh, I can jump. Oh, thank God. I can jump. I was like, are you kidding me? Oh, I'm gonna. Don't know what's gonna happen now, but I will find out soon. I can pause while they talk? Okay. Ew, the fuck is that? That's some kind of goblin? Uh-huh. I don't want to be your friend. I wouldn't want that as a brother-in-law either. Oh. No, it's mine. Oh, there's a little shit. I don't want to ruin someone's marriage, you asshole. No. Do I have to do that? Can I leave? Oh, I could actually leave if I wanted to. Yes. Now the question is, where this Alice was her name, where she lives. This is a tavern. I actually want to wait if I want to. Okay, who is Alice? The fuck? The fuck? Get away from me, you desperate fool. Guess this leads out of the village again. Okay, Alice, or whatever you are called, where are you? the fuck? Okay. Maybe in here or is it my house? What is that? Okay. Uh-huh. Sorry, buddy. I don't have any money anymore. But okay. Get that money out of thin air, I suppose. No, I'm gonna buy some potions or whatever it was called. Aqua Soul, I think. Can you not make the text run faster? I don't know. Weak, strong, fierce. Okay, in that order. Yeah, okay. Okay, knock off balance, then do fierce damage. Okay. Okay. Status, kill, death blows, zero. Does it show me what I can learn and what I have to do to get these? Probably doesn't, and I have to do it by luck. This is an old game. Is this an old, yeah, an old game. Okay. So maybe if I need to be healed, or if they do a move that doubles the damage next time, I can defend. Okay, let's continue looking for Alice. I still have no idea where she is. Let's just point. Return the map to how I was so I don't get lost, because it's constantly changed the direction in which I look. I will never find her. What's here? Cannot read this. Uh-huh. There's a house too? Yes. Are you in here? Hey, Granny. Oh my God, stop pressuring the boy. I don't even know what or who that is. Oh, that's a city name. This? Oh, it's a cat. Can't even recognize a cat in this game. Only once. Are you kidding me? I haven't even clicked anything! The fuck? Leave me alone, bitch. Not even giving me time to think. You live in the windmill? Yeah, of course, I get main character special treatment, I know. Where are you? Oh, over there. Or not? No. No lusting over my dick. Get away. Ah, boy. Then you shouldn't have married the other guy. But you're about to marry him, but nah. Jesus Christ, get my dick out of your mouth. I don't even know you. Now the question is, where is the doctor? Let me just... I was so annoyed by her that I forgot. She probably told me where he is. Thanks for not telling me where he is. You're useless. I think it was something north. Can you tell me? Quit being an idiot. No, fuck off. Not in this village. I think here. Yeah, those wishing to see the doctor. I remember that. Well, doctor, here I come. Can you save here, or is this considered a dungeon? I started this game quite late. I guess it's a dungeon. Don't know how much longer I will play. Oh, there's a save point. Doctor's house right after the bridge. Let me save first. Also, this looks like that Zoha thing or whatever it was called. Xenoblade. Bladed. I wasn't sure if it was gonna be random battles. It is random battles. And. Okay, so triangle was normal attack. Like this? Even Nadi's things. Oh, I guess since they cost... Okay, oh god, I forget to use the dagger. Like a one hit, and then a strong. Camera moves far too quickly. I already know how to jump. Hope I don't fuck it up. Of course I fuck it up. Get rid of the wall first. Did you just headbutt him? Okay, this is stupid. Get another angle. Like this. Yeah. Okay. Can I change target? Targets? Oh well. I want to know whether I can change target. Doesn't look like it, so the game tells me what I have to attack. Oh, it's the bridge that's making that sound. I was like, what the fuck is making that sound? Give me time to think about what I want to do. Now I can still decide. Okay. Let me read that. Okay, then I want to go down here, see what's here. Random battles might get annoying since they seem to be happening far too often. Anything else down here? No. I fall down? No. Good. Different combos, because the game told me that apparently I can use stuff, I can learn new stuff. I do different combos constantly. PS1 games really look this ugly? I wanna... Okay. Never mind. Hey, is he in here or is he in that other one? Fuck are you doing in here? Just been there. Huh? Okay then. Anything I can steal? I mean, acquire? Yeah, just let me through. I'm gonna go upstairs here anyway. Oh jeez, you can fall down from these things. Okay, what's in here? What's that? No, stop that. It's just like a shed. I can't do anything in there. Can. Now, how do I get down there? Yes. So I guess he's just magically... Oh boy. He just magically went into the garage after a garage after I talked to his wife. Hey, he killed himself. Oh, the one I saw in the vision. Is this the storeroom? Okay, we had foreshadowing. Okay. Was I even here? What was I even here for? HP back to full after eating? No, okay. Affected as much. Older games aren't as lenient with that stuff. Oh, I went back. I think I go to the save point and then stop. I just... Oh boy. Or not! That's probably the village getting destroyed, just like in the vision. Yep, it's village barbecue time. Oh boy. Well, I guess I don't have to. I will save the game here. I started this immediately after finishing Xenoblade Chronicles 3. It's now quite late. I only wanted to take one look at the game first. Well, guess in the next part we'll be having some barbecue at the village. See you next part. Bye!